My name is Erika Iris. I live in Chicago and I make artwork out of cassette tapes.
One day I had a cassette tape and I said, what ghost could be hiding in those machines? I think it's more beautiful to use something that's otherwise gonna go to waste, or someone's just tossed aside like it's worthless, and then reimagining it and giving it a new life